All right, we just watched Falling from Grace, a Tyler Perry movie on Netflix. Find out what we thought about this movie. Did you like it? Okay, don't say nothing. Don't say nothing. Find out. Stay tuned. Hi, my name is Courtney, and this is my husband.
Oh man, I got something in my eye. E-dub.
And welcome to our channel. Let me tell you what this channel is all about. His name is Eddie. But let me tell you what this channel is about. This channel is about positive love, positive light, and positive energy. They can't see none of them fingers. We way over there.
Just like that movie production studio.
And we want to always give you positivity when you click on that play button on this channel. So right now we're going to do a review on Falling from Grace, which I got from a friend of mine, which is Kiki. Give you a shout out because she tagged that movie in it on Facebook. And I said, well, let me see what this is on Netflix. Because when you at home on a rainy day, on a Saturday, you got nothing to do. Then, you know, you can watch Netflix. So it was cold. It was rainy and everything. So. All right, let's get into it. So, what did you think about?
I think it was okay for the budget it was on. It was a low budget movie, but...
Oh, you didn't know it was low budget until I told you.
No, you can tell about, you know, the cars they were driving, the hairstyle, the clothes, the location. But you can see it right there in the movie thing. I'm saying, she was a public defender and he's a police officer. And they driving in 1989. I was saying, where the money going, man? So yeah, man, come on now.
I don't know if they was trying to be more practical, but the whole setup to me was low budget. And you look and see how much.
They said they did that movie in 5 days. 5 days. So what you expect?
And when I looked at it, like, okay, I forgot her name. She's the main actress. She could have had a better wig. I'm sure she get paid from half and half nights. I know that they're trying to build a character, but everybody can have a decent pair of hair. Just a decent pair of hair. Just decent hair.
Even the dude with his jacked up high top thing.
You can see where look like maybe his hair and the extra hair come together. It was like, what? That didn't look right. And then the public defender husband hair just didn't look right either. Her hair, the public defender, she must got her hair done herself because she said she wasn't coming on this movie with no jacked up hair. So her hair looked good. But I could see it was very
low budget. Yeah, very low. But like I said, he did it in 5 days. I don't know. He's still well. Netflix came to him and said, hey, Tyler, we need you to do the movie real quick, and we need it at this such day. I don't know. And he said, and they asked him, can you do it? He said, yeah, I can do it.
Then that's what happened?
I don't know. I'm just saying, for 5 days, why do a movie that quick, you know, and put it out on Netflix? But regardless to the point, it's getting a lot of attention.
It was a good movie.
It wasn't a bad movie.
It wasn't a bad movie.
A lot of people kind of complained, ooh, the acting bad, which some of the acting was kind of bad.
Well, you know, hey, but you have Felicia Rashad in there, which is a good actress, and the main actress is a good actress. Yeah. Now, I didn't really see a whole bunch of bad. I didn't see worse, especially some of Tyler Perry. Plays, not just the plays, the sitcoms.
Oh, yeah.
There's a whole bunch of slow, bad acting. Like, they just got started and this their first thing.
I think the worst acting we've seen in the movie was...
Oh, my
part. Yeah, when she was eating. And the host said, you gonna eat that? When she said, leave me alone. I don't want to eat.
You ain't my daddy.
I said, fuck.
Where did that come? Like, y'all weren't even slow working up into that. It was just like, that was some bad acting. Somebody was eating a donut or went to the bathroom when they should have said, cut, let's do that scene again.
I don't know. The editor, who else was to edit that movie? He probably took a nap or whatever, man.
That part was like, where'd that come from?
You're not my daddy.
And it's not, and you'll have to watch the movie that we were talking about. It was just abrupt. It wasn't like you worked up to that. It was kind of like,
what the abruptness to it. It's just the way she said it, her demeanor. It's like,
It just didn't go.
Yeah,
it just,
you know you're not feeling that. Come on, man.
It's like, that didn't go. Somebody should have said,
let's reshoot that. Yeah, reshoot that again.
They were like, we're going to let that go and go through because we got 5 days.
Yeah, we're on time limit.
So let that go and go through. We ain't got time to edit that.
Okay, all jokes aside, the movie wasn't that bad. Yeah. You know,
it was a good movie.
Yeah, for what it was.
It had a plot twist to it. So this is not a spoiler. It had a plot twist to it at the end. I watched it first, and I kind of told Eddie about it, and he went back and watched it and stuff. So
I kind of figured the plot out.
Yeah, he did. And so, but yeah, it was a good movie. I mean, for a Netflix movie, we didn't have to go nowhere and be embarrassed. And get and pay, you know, money for a ticket and get popcorn and all that stuff, you know. So we saved $40, and we got a really good movie. So, I'm satisfied.
Now, all you older women that's lonely, you most definitely watch this movie.
Not the fact that they lonely.
Desperate lonely.
Or just the fact of a woman dating of a certain age. Like, that could happen to me. You know, I thought about that. I was like, every single female needs to watch this because you never know when you could pull a man in and he do you like that. I'm not going to tell you what he did, but he pull you in and make you get all goosebumps and stuff like that, and you fall in love with him, and he pulls you in and do you like that.
And
that
could have
happened to me, man. Ooh, child, y'all just don't know. I pray every day, Lord, is he the one? Is he the one? Lord, please, Jesus, help me. Lord, help me, Lord, help me. Lord, Jesus, I ain't trying to marry nobody, God, that you don't tell me to marry.
But
see, let me tell you something.
Relapsing.
I don't think, you know, in that movie it said that she was a praying woman and everything. I don't think she prayed to God and asked God, is that the one? Because he would have said no.
And all you people out there that got a nana and get Social Security check, y'all better keep an eye on. You better keep an eye on. I'm telling you. Watch out for them.
So we would highly recommend that you watch this movie on so many levels because it really will make you think and be cautious.
Yeah, but don't expect this big blockbuster budget that you're going to have all these special effects and good makeup and good hair and good acting. You know what I'm saying? You're going to have flaws in this movie, but overall, I would recommend it, you know, especially for ladies and women, you know, because, you know, you got some guys out there like that, you know. Player players.
You're not my daddy. Leave me alone.
All right, you guys. So I hope you get a chance to watch that movie. And that's it. So that's all I got. What about you?
Yeah. Like I said, for what the movie was, the budget it was on. Yeah, I would highly recommend it. You know, it wasn't a bad movie. Some people complain about it because of the acting, but what do you expect from a Tyler Perry movie? Really, come on now. Now, I did see a lot of people complain about, oh, there go Tyler Perry again, maybe the dark-skinned brother, the bad guy, which I don't pay attention to that. Is that true? Do you mean all his black, dark-skinned brother, the bad guy?
I don't pay attention to that.
That's what I've been hearing.
But I'm trying to figure out how that dude not die.
Okay. If this was a spoiler review, I'd tell you what she's talking about, but I really can't go into details about it. But yeah, you mother got
that didn't make sense to me. I'm just saying.
Yeah, that didn't make sense.
Like, make it make sense. This is not
I'll put it away.
Cartoon.
It would have been better off if she had reached in there in the drawer, pulled the gun out, and shot him in the shoulder or something. You know what I'm saying? It'd be more believable, in my opinion. But to get what happened to him, he's still alive. Yeah, that's,
I guess we just made it a spoiler then, huh?
No, I ain't. A little bit. Semi-spoiler. Okay. Yeah.
All right. So on that note, so if you're watching this video from Facebook, make sure that you like our Facebook page, Courtney and Eddie. And if you're not following us on Facebook, make sure you follow us. And make sure that you like this video. And if you're watching this video from YouTube, which most of you are, then make sure that you subscribe to our channel and make sure you like and comment down below. And tell us if you watched this movie. And if you did, what did you think about it? Did you like it? Are you going to watch it? So if you got a Netflix account, make sure that you watch it. So, you know,
and don't be
your movie.
And don't be hacking nobody's Netflix account so you can get it for free. I'm using my Netflix account. I've got like 10 people on my account. I said, well, who watched this movie? I didn't watch this movie.
Who?
I don't know. I'd be Lex. I think Lex would be watching the account.
Because I hadn't. All right. So on that note, we're going to go ahead and get out of here after he just vented and he just told on his daughter. All right.
And I just told myself, hey, Netflix, I was just joking. Shit. I thought they're going to charge you twice. I was joking, man. I was joking.
All right, so we will see you guys on the next video.
Netflix, please. Yeah.
Bye-bye.
You don't want to share your account for? Oh. No. Deuces, y'all.